there's nothing taboo about molten salt reactors. People don't realize that water is just a choice, and that molten salt is already used today in solar energy collecting towers.